they come back to tie it. You had a chance. And then for that girl, in 2 hours, just try walking through there. You're watching what she's doing.
It couldn't happen to a better kid. Really? Julia's been our starting catcher for all 3 years here. Came in as a freshman when our all-state catcher graduated. Been hitting the heck out of the ball. Just a captain, a leader. Again, if you had to pick one kid on the team that you want to come up big in that situation, it'd be Julia.
I was just driving it. I wanted to go far.
Janiyah's really fast, which is a great thing. So I told her my arm was almost coming out of the socket as I'm waving her around. But yeah, we were going on that.
I knew I was going.
You were planning on it?
Yeah.
So what's it like to score the winning run in the league championship final for your team and to win the whole thing?
It feels good.
Thank you.
I don't know what else to say. Like, it just feels good.
This team was pleasantly surprised me the entire season. Like, I didn't know that we'd be ready to be back there yet this year. You know, it's been a couple years since we've been here, and they just kept getting better and better and working hard. And certainly, so this one will be sweet because it wasn't expected. There were years where we always expected it. You know, we were the top team. We went in. This year, we were the 4 seed. We had to knock off the 1 seed to get here. They are the greatest kids, and it is hats off to them. And I wouldn't want to coach anywhere else. This has been my home for 30 years. And
is it 30? Is this your 30th?
30th year at Platt Tech. 30th year coaching softball. 35 coaching softball, but I was at O'Brien and Whitney for
35 coaching total softball.
Yeah, 30 at Platt Tech.
And how many years is AD?
26.
God bless you.
The end is coming.
Champion! 1, 2,